Hello guys, in this video I'm just going to explain how to download Village VR demo for free. So if you have right a PS4 versions and if you've got a PS5 upgrade available, then you can download this game on your PS5 console. So for that, right, we need to insert the disc. So we need to put the disc. If it is a digital edition, that is not a problem, directly you can download the game. But if it is a disc edition, right, we need to insert it. So what you need to do is select the game, just scroll down. You can see these options: Resident Evil Village VR mode. So you can download it for free. If you have already won the game, right, it is free. Or directly you can just go to this and press this options button and tap on this manage game content. So here also Resident Evil Village VR mode is there. So it is not installed. So I'm going to install it. Just tap this download button. Automatically it will be downloaded. It is installed, so I'm going to insert this. This add-on is ready to use. So now you can play this game. Super, you can see my hands. You can now use a laser point. Align the pointer. Okay. Super, right? So select the game. Start it. I mean, wow, it's really awesome. I forget to put this headset. What is this VR mode challenge? So change this to sitting. If you are sitting, right, just change this. So dominant hand is right. Okay. That's it, friends. Wow. Beginning VR tutorial. This is my hand. I need to move. Okay. Wow. Hit the handgun. Okay, okay. Wow, super.
Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work. But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence, the bushes empty.
So that's it, friends. This is the way you can download Resident Evil Village VR add-on in your PSP console. That's it. All this video has been helpful. Thank you so much for watching. Please put a comment and feedback. Thank you. Bye and take care.